Hey guys, I'm Psycho Beast, back for an episode of one and only Hogwarts Legacy again, so let's do this. And last episode, we were able to get the last of
found one of Ranrok's drills in a mine along the shore. I intend to destroy it. I'm tired of trying to reason with him. You're welcome to join me, but if I don't see you there, I will reach out when I return. I have something to give you.
Lodgok's getting himself into more danger than he...
Burke. Roadmap.
Better find them.
Let's do this.
Off on another adventure,
Missed me.
Couldn't bring it.
incendio. That's your best.
Lodgok out here. Must be inside already.
Must be. Where is he?
Look at the size of this.
Something seems wrong.
This place is teeming with Ranrock's loyalists. I have to keep my wits about me.
I'm over a bacon and mushroom stew.
Patricus Totalus. Revelio. This cart ought to get me deeper into the mine. Just like Gringotts. But I'm in the driver's seat this time. How deep will this take?
Ranrock's gonna be pleased with our progress.
Who was on that car?
That has to be the end up ahead.
Yeah.
Totalus.
Kinsbringer!
Incendio.
Okay, where I'm going now? I'm dead.
Revelio.
Glad.
Ragnarok is here. I only hope Lodgok doesn't cross paths with him.
I wonder how long I'm supposed to do this for.
Protect this totalis.
Since before you were born. Let's get this over with. Too late to learn the error of your ways.
I hope I can get this right before Lodgok does.
Me too.
Another drill is complete. The wizarding world.
Wait, Renrock's here?
I can end this right now. I have to destroy the drill and stop Renrock's loyalists.
I have a brother who works at Gringotts.
Oh, it's Lord Victor Rookwood.
Come to make amends, little brother.
I came to stop this.
What is this you've brought me?
Are you all right?
never understand you, Lord Gok.
So
gullible. That witch did not consider you an equal. She, like all wizard kind, sought only to use you.
You're wrong, Ranrok.
The young ones are especially deceitful. They are taught to hide their disgust for us as they exploit us.
Astonishing that our ancestors ever trusted each other.
All this time, looking everywhere for the final repository, searching in vain for Bragpaw's last journal. Wasted my time chasing a child. And my little brother knew where it was all along. But now, I don't need you. I don't need any of you.
I was bringing it to you.
You are a traitor to our kind!
No!
Abominacadabra!
Killed his own brother.
Wow. Poor Lord Gok. Dead by his brother's hand. No wonder he tried so hard to reason with him. Now to get out of this blasted place. I'll send word to Fig to meet me in the map chamber. He and the Keepers need to know Ranrok has that journal and knows where the final repository is.
Wow. Grand Hall, right? The Great Hall, got it.
What are you up to now?
You! It took us 3 days to find your brother.
Revelio.
Some days are more difficult than
others. Nasi.
But this is not one of... He should still be.
I mean...
It's not your fault, Natty. There's nothing you could...
That is what my mother says. I find myself reliving the moment more often than I would. I believe I would feel. Each day they remain free, they...
I agree, Natty.
Thank you. Thank you for speaking with me. It was
Revelio.
World map.
Imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented.
Hello, nice to see
you as well.
What do you have for?
What can I help you with today? Glad you were able to stop.
We're gonna have Pat there. Let me look at my talents.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. Wonder if I'm safe to explore in there.
Now I need to wait for Poppy.
You made it.
Yep.
I take it this means you had.
It took a few hours.
Impressive.
Well, I'm still not sure this is. I stumbled across some folk. It's a bit of a leap, I confess. I think I'm desperate for.
Well, we.
Because we're here, we might as well have a look.
I wonder if you go blind from staring directly at a moonstone.
Moonstone Garden. Here we go.
You don't think the rumors about the cave are true, do you?
Accurate. I hope we'll find out, won't we?
Confirm. Revelio.
Spiders.
Voipers.
I beg your pardon?
This must be how the rumor about the cave started. The Voipers' song is said to drive anyone who hears it mad.
Oh, it is?
If the monster is here and so are Voipers, I wonder if it's being protected.
Accio! Revelio! Accio!
Why am I not surprised? First the Voipers, and now this.
Descendo!
find moths for those spinners.
Accurate! Revelio. Revelio. Accio.
Let's try all these puzzles again.
Lumos.
Perhaps the runes on the walls have something to do with finding.
Yeah, I noticed. I already figured it out.
Revelio.
Okay, let me see.
Revelio.
Need a circle. Circle with three squiggles on it.
Lumos.
Another obstacle. No matter. I'm sure we can work out a way across.
Lumos.
Lumos.
I'll figure it out.
Lumos. Lumos.
Merlin, it's beautiful.
Lumos.
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 Ah. That's the puzzle done.
You did it.
Thanks.
A more hushed approach is
required. Revelio.
Revelio.
It is bubbling. How odd.
Shall we take a closer look?
You read my mind.
Oh, she's here with me. Good.
Merlin, it's even more beautiful close up. It's got to be. I just know it.
Good for you.
So happy to see this many of them.
I don't know. I've been listening to them for a while now, and I'm just starting to lose my mind.
Very funny. I was just thinking how it's proof that poachers haven't been here, assuming this is where the moonstone is. Which means
found it.
Step ahead of them.
Well done, Poppy. This did end up being the right cave after all.
A good thing too. We need every We should do as Doran suggested and bring the moonstone to the.
Shall we?
That's the henge, precisely where Doran said it would be. But now that we're here, I'm not. We knew we were at the cave for the moon.
I don't think Doran would knowingly send us into danger.
You're right. I suppose I'm worried.
Yeah, he was
nothing.
Defending us.
Let's make
all.
Our way down. We're nearly. I think that's it over there.
How's your gran doing, by the way?
Nothing keeps gran down. She set up a caterwauling charm and threatened to make a coat out of the next poacher that set foot on her doorstep. I still feel terrible that I'm the reason they went there.
Surely she'll be pleased you've gone after the Snidgets.
I hope so. Gran understands how important it is to protect those who need it.
Okay, I made it up.
I think we can safely say we know where the moonstone goes.
Hey, this was in the trailer. This moment was.
Whoa!
Oh. That was a mooncalf dance. Do you know how rare it is to see even one? They only ever happen under a full moon. Though I suppose the moonstone allowed it to happen now.
Is the pattern they left behind on the ground normal?
All part of the dance. No one pattern is ever the same, though. We'll need to draw. Can't wait to tell Gran I've managed to see not one, but two moon.
You've seen this before?
It was pure luck the first time. I was on Highwing, or I'd. Well, the night I met Highwing, actually,
I'd love to hear about how you and Highwing met.
I'd actually like you to know. About 5 years ago, Highwing had been captured by poachers. At first, they planned to sell her, but soon decided they wanted to kill her instead. More money, I suppose. I'd finally had enough. I freed Highwing and we ran. It felt like an omen. A good one. A sign that the worst was over.
What do you mean you'd had enough and
You see, the night I freed Highwing was also the night I ran away from home. A poacher camp. I come from a family of poachers.
Merlin, I don't know what to say, Poppy. I can't imagine what that must have been like for you.
I never fitted in. But the older I got, the more apparent it became. Gran tried for years to convince my parents to let me live with her. Suffice it to say, when I left with Highwing, I flew straight for her house.
How brave. I'm glad you escaped.
So am I. There were so many...
From everything I've seen, you're doing precisely that.
Yeah.
I've had a bit of help. I've never told anyone any of this, but I'm glad that you know. It's nice to have someone to talk about it with.
Yeah.
I'm glad you told me.
We should get back to Doran. He'll need to see the symbol, and we've got poachers to beat.
Yep.
If you collect the Moonstone, I can make a quick drawing of the symbol for Doran.
Are you finished with the drawing?
Just barely. I think the patterns are... But...
Didn't the journal say the key?
Of course. That's it. Perhaps we should head back to the castle and we...
Agreed.
Another side quest done.
Anne's worried. She said Sebastian promised her that I would be there if she went to meet him in the catacomb. But now he's asking her to join him immediately and to come alone. She says he doesn't sound himself. Meet us at the catacomb as soon as you can. I hope that my...
Oh! The last killing curse.
It's conveyed my message clearly.
So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you guys next time. Bye.